Okay, and we're live. Yeah, we got another kind of late night stream. Spent all day with the family. What the fuck? Why did it host? Damn it. Okay, fucking unhosted, and then it re-hosted right as I go live. That's some bullshit. Fucking auto-host thing is like kind of broken. It's so annoying to use. Anyway, wish it worked better. Anyway, playing H1Z1. Probably gonna. Oh shit, it's loud. Probably gonna die a lot, but that's just how I live my life. I'm fine with that. That's all cool. That's all chill. It's only 1,000 people in queue. Seems like a low number. Huh. Not sure. Oh well. This stream, gonna try to get some action. I don't really care about like doing really well, I just kinda wanna get some action, You know what I'm saying? Get some kills. That's what we're looking for here. Some hot, spicy kills. Sexy, sexy kills. Whew. As long as we can actually get to it. Okay. Just people just dropping out of queue. I guess they're probably finding games. Where's my game? Why can't I find a game? Count level. Can I like? Will this cancel it? Okay. Cool. Crates? No. Well, fuck you there. You have to buy shit, yeah. I think you have to buy all that. Okay. Let's just look through some shit. Might as well. If I can click on it. There we go. Okay. I can't click. Okay, move this. Can't even move that. There we go. Hat. Hat, hat, hat. What did I have on? Is this what I have on? Okay. Yeah. Whoa! A Kappa mask. I wanna be a Kappa. Whoa! I gotta try to get some of this uncommon shit. Get some rare shit going on. Standard. There we go. Get out of this standard shit, Such a pleb with that. Once I get into the rare stuff, that's gonna be good. But yeah. I keep meaning to play this game on the off. My off stream time. And keep forgetting. Or not having time to, I guess it's more. It comes down to. Also, I'm not gonna play this every weekend. Nice, I can just take this shit. There's mine now, bitch. I got some stealth shoes. Oh, is there some more stealth shoes? Sniper stealth. Oh, fuck. No space. What's wrong with me? Am I retarded? What, am I gay? Okay. But yeah, I think maybe next week I'll probably be playing something else. But this weekend at least I'll be playing this. Ugh, I would like to get good at this. Because it is kind of fun. I'm not. Probably won't be for some time. But oh well. Fuck it. Jumped over that. Oh, damn. Yeah, this game's kind of hard to get good at because once you die, you're right out. It takes a long time to get back in. So it needs that quality time. Also, I'm determined to play with first person, so that just isn't making my life any easier, really. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop in straight here. Fuck it. Fuck it. That was kind of laggy. I'll take it, that's fine. Nobody kill me. Nobody kill me. Let me get this helmet. My helmet, dude. Fuck yeah. Fuck everybody else. Oh shit. Oh shit. You think you saw me? I'm gonna run to the woods. I know I wanted action, but that's too much. It's too much action. We must sneak. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit, no, fuck! Damn it. You ass! You shit! Yeah, that guy took all the weapons from there. So I think I needed to just GTFO. Well, we're off to a good start. That's good. That's good. That's about where I wanted to be. Oh, jeez. Loading times. Please, no. Ugh. I keep wanting to play, like, League and stream it. Even though, I think if you stream League and you're not, like, at least high diamond, you're kind of a stupid idiot. It's pretty dumb. And I'm definitely not high diamond. League's fun. I haven't played it in a long time. I kind of want to troll around in it. That's kind of what I'm feeling like. Yeah. Oh well. Also, so there's a thing, like, I'm going to start Fallout 4 eventually, pretty soon. And I'm going to do, like, a pacifist run of it. And then I was thinking, like, what if I started doing pacifist runs of other games? And that started to be a thing for me. Like, I think that could be really fun. Because, I mean, it sounds like a pussy way to play, but it's like, it'd be interesting in some games. Just trying to just go through the entire game without killing anyone. Really even, like, fighting anyone, just going for it. Trying to, like, sneak and shit. I mean, I guess I hate sneaking, but... No, if it's for the sake of not killing anyone, I can generally do it. These are stupid. What does my control button do? What is that? I feel like I want to change my control button. We just see key bindings. Control R. I can report somebody. That's kind of fucked up. Yeah, I want to control other key bindings. Hopefully that didn't clear anything else. I don't think it did. But yeah, because I always press control. C is kind of awkward to press. I want to be ducking. I want to duck. Be sneaky. Okay, let's see if we die immediately this time. Probably. Let's be honest. I almost kind of wish you could just... Well, I guess that would kind of ruin the whole thing. Almost wish you could just parachute into the middle of a match that was already started. You know. Just because it'd be funny to have people parachuting in. I wonder if they could do it like... Yeah, I'm not sure how that would work. It would have to be like a different mode. But like where, you're dropped in originally with like a certain group of people. Open up, bitch. And then those people, you're competing against them. And then when new people drop in, they're not, like, added into the running for your competition. They're just kind of, like, added players. Little fight and shit. There we go. There's a gun. Give me that shit. Give me that gun. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. More ammo, I guess. I think he was shooting at me. I think we're chill. It sounded really loud though. Sounded like he's like right next to me. Let's go down and see what's up. The neighbors are fighting again. Neighbors, calm down. I know it's the 4th of July, but jeez. This is really necessary. Hello? Oh shit, I gotta get fucked up. Let's run over here quick. Where's this other guy at? Woohoo, bitch! I don't know. Whoa! Woo! Shit! Got 2 kills. That's the most I've ever gotten in my life. It's a good day. It was a good day. I'm bleeding now. Need to inventory. Damn that shit up. Fucking use. There we go. Stop. I'm still not used to the controls. Such a play. Am I still bleeding? Fuck. What? Am I not, like, not actually using it properly? There we go. Okay. I think it's working, kind of. Maybe, slightly. I'm still bleeding, though. Damn. Fuck you, sir. Fuck you, damn it. I got 2 kills, though. I'll take that, dude. Take that any day. Not bad. Could be better. Definitely. Obviously, could be better. Yeah. I got greedy. I got a little bit greedy there. I'll admit it. I don't know how all the bleeding stuff works. I don't know anything. To be honest. Fuck it, though. We're grinding now. Let's get all of my things under 100. If I can, that'd be good. But yeah, mainly I'm just going for kills here. Because hanging out and just like... yeah, fucking jerking yourself off until the end of the game is kind of... it's dumb. It's just... it feels like a waste of time, kind of, so... even if I am going through... if I'm spending a lot of time here, it's still better to, I don't know, go in and go for those kills. Feels better. Makes my dick harder. Oh, jeez. Unfair. Unfair, dude. Fucking take him out. Take this bitch out. Oh, you want some of this bitch? We had double team. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This person brought a friend. Oh, shit. Give him some of that. Give him some of that. Give him some of that. Oh shit! Get that bitch! Fuck you! Back your bitch! You can't run forever. Somebody already choked on toxic gas? Yeah, I don't think so. I don't fucking think so. You get away from this. I get away from these hands. Mm-mm. Oh no. Oh no, sir. With your galaxy. What else is on your shirt? You got some weird shit going on. I don't know. I don't know about that. Loot. Everyone is an enemy. Kill or be killed. That's what's sad. Nobody's like friendly in this. Everybody's fucking... I think everybody's been screwed over enough times. Or they're just cautious about being screwed over. That they won't. Oh, I kinda wanna go to this little cabin over here. Seems nice. But yeah, nobody will be nice. Friendly. Oh fuck. We'll have a firefight! No, I'll just get stuck on the ground here. Half an hour. Come on, open the fucking door. Damn it. Lag. What the fuck? The gun is underground. Oh shit, I'm fucked. The gun is underground. Damn it. Good thing that door closed down for me, though, for some reason. That guy see me. Sure if he saw me or not. Hide, 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 hide. Shit. But I think being a complete pacifist in this game would be kind of fun too. I mean, yeah. You feel kind of like a pussy if you're hiding in the woods, but... what the fuck? There's a toaster down here. That's amazing. Can they hear me when I'm just like fucking chatting away and hiding? Do you think he can hear me? Can he hear me? I don't think he can hear me. But I'm not sure. Because it seems like he was hanging out here for some reason. I don't see why he'd be hanging out here unless to kill me. I shall hide. Yeah. So it seems safe to come out. I don't know why my gun was phased into the ground, though, and I couldn't pick it up. That's kind of bullshit. Kind of tilted me a little bit. Whoa, I received an infernal crate. That's awesome. What the fuck? Jump, you asshole. Went onto the wood. Okay, hopefully this guy isn't here anymore. I'd be chill with that. Could be, though. Let's go back in here. Fuck. Oh, fuck, he is here. You ass. You ass. You ass. You shit. You shitter. You fuck. Fucking naked man with a shotgun. Why is he chilling out in here? What the fuck is your problem? I just wanted a gun. I just wanted a gun. Is that so much to ask for? Hopefully an infernal crate isn't a locked one. That'd be gay. Check it out. Let's check it out. Please. Ah, damn it. Fuck you, infernal. Common plus. Okay. Why would you want common? That's kind of lame. But whatever. What is this? That actually looks cooler than the gold one. I have no idea what these rankings mean. I think it's worse, though. I think my ranking got worse. Maybe? I don't know. But that one looks cooler. I like it's all chill. It's all cool. Ice cold. Like my heart. Like my heart. Ugh, I need to get some kills, dude. I need to get some fucking kills. Look at that. I got 4 kills in my top 10 matches. Man, I was watching, I was watching Ninja play. He got fucking like 17 kills in the first half of a game. I was like, fucking kidding me? It's just insane, dude. People are really good at this game. Just fucking crazy. They are crazy. Ah, damn it, that kind of annoys me that guy just hung out there. Fucked me over. I thought we could be friends, but no, of course not. Crafting. Oh, fuck that shit. Yeah, well. Sup, bro? Sup? 2 girls. Oh, fuck yeah. I'll get it all together. Oh, whoa, shit. You put your hood up like that? Your face is terrible looking, though. Whoa. I want a cool hoodie. Damn, why don't I not get any cool stuff? Everybody's so much cooler than I am. My is like the most basic looking guy. Fucking ultra basic. It's how to basic, dude. How do you basic? Just like this guy, you just fucking do this. It would be the most basic. Ugh, make it. Can you crouch jump in this? I'm not sure. Doesn't seem like it. How are you getting killed by the environment? Fucking weirdos. Ooh, man, I just ate like a ton of steak. It was like my family's Valentine's dinner, even though it's not Valentine's Day. It was late. It was belated Valentine's. Yeah, dad made steak. Just delicious. But I ate so much. I feel so fat. I'm like, it's like almost a food coma, but it's just like, it means I'm just like fucking lazing. Fast. Faster. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I hate how it lags like that. Pretty annoying. Open the door. Fuck. Fuck me, dude. I don't like this gun. I want this gun instead. I like this gun. This gun's my homie. I'll take that. Might as well. Fucking grenade. I don't need a grenade. Well, this is where I got my first kill, isn't it? It's the same place. Dude, right next door. gonna take this computer with me. Oh, do you think they'll come through? Oh shit! They came around. I didn't hear them until like the last second. That was kind of stupid. I don't know why they didn't fucking make any noise until the very last second, though. That doesn't make any sense. Oh well. Game sound broken. Fucking stupid. Ah, fuck. This game does feel a little broken sometimes. Fuck. Oh man. This reminds me of MX vs. ATV Untamed. Ugh, that game is so fun. Feels really good driving this thing around. Better than the Jeep. No, oh, shit! Let's go do that. Fuck. How'd that happen? Get me back on there. I want my ATV. Oh, fuck you. You took my ATV away. Asshole. What's the mess with this bitch? Take you out. Take you out, bitch. That's right. Yeah, that's right. I fucking own that guy. Fucking dead. Three languages. I love this guy's fucking determined walk. Ugh. Gets me every time. Hello. Friend. Oh, look at that little. Is that a cop car there? What is that? Oh, we're going for it anyway. Maybe it's just like a little camper out in the middle of nowhere. Whatever, it's mine. It is my. It's gonna be my new home. Oh, it is like a little camp right there. Sick! Perfect. Perfect landing. Nobody come here. Fuck you, door. Doors in this game. Do not like working. Oh shit! Actually got a good gun. Reload that. I hear somebody. Thought I might have. Is there armor? I feel like there's armor in this. Don't know how that works. Put it somewhere. I'm gonna wait here a little bit. Then once the safe zone is revealed, I'm gonna go towards it. Or just head toward the center of it. Leave it at that. Because fuck it, might as well. Let's see. I could go towards Pleasant Valley, I guess. East. Is this way? Let's do it. I'd like a pleasant time in Pleasant Valley. Sounds nice. Of course, it's not going to be great if the safe zone is like the opposite direction, but whatever. I'll take that chance. Take that risk. Everybody should play in first person. Legit, though. This game actually feels a lot better in first person. It's nice. The graphics in this game aren't that bad for being a game that has, like, fucking almost 200 people. Oh, sweet. I was going the right direction. Nice. I do want to go towards this way a little bit. puts this away. I'm gonna accidentally get a better score than I have been getting. Just because I haven't been around anybody. I've been out in the middle of nowhere. The game wanted to save my life. It's like, here, fine. Fucking we'll put you in the middle of nowhere so you don't kill yourself instantly. I guess. If I have to. Oh, it'd be awesome to get like a composite bow. Composite bow. Kill some people with that. I mean, killing people in general would be nice, but with that would be extra, extra good. Well, I'm in the 99 now. Fuck. Getting burps. Steak burps. They actually, like, kind of taste good. It's weird. Baby Nug Brain. Gotta read some of these names. Am I in the safe zone yet? Yeah, I might be. I think that guy's out in the grass. Or is that a plane? Hard to tell. Oh, it's a plane. Fuck it. I don't need no fucking planes. Nothing else to say. That's just peace, peacefulness, and happiness until I die, which may be soon, because now I'm in the action, deep in it. At somebody. That'd be kind of awesome. Why is there... Whoa. Interesting. I'm not going to take it. I'll leave it. Oh shit, there's a dude. Should I run over and get that dude? Might as well. Might die. But that's okay. Gotta go for the action. Get that action. Oh, damn it. How do you get through fences? Is there a knife move or something? Probably could shoot through it. Let's be very sneaky. Guy could be anywhere. Anywhere at all. Literally anywhere. I feel like I need like armor, but I don't know. I don't know. Is that deep? Where is this man? Where is my friend? Ooh. Helmet. See, it appears next to my health bar. I think it's like I need to be getting armor. Like helmet and stuff. Let's go southeast some more. Fuck it. This way. Don't kill me. No one kill me. Let me live. I'm good man. I'm kind boy. I've only seen like one person in this game, haven't I? It's risky. It's risky. So I'm just fucking running across the street. I'm not staying undetected. Just fucking all out there. I'm letting it all hang out right now. Whoa. What is this? Oh, clothing store. Okay, I see. Get a nice new dress. That'd be sweet. Love a new dress right now. Be amazing. I haven't even changed my thing. My zone. I need to get into a new zone. Where are the people? Where are the party people? I want to talk to the party people. I want to have the party. Have a nice fun party with the people. That would be good. Panda TV, blah, 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 blah. Why is that guy's name all, like, shiny and stuff? Must have been, like, a superhero or something. An unknown superhero. Oh, there's the gas coming in. It's a coming faster. Give me that action. I want to get that action. I guess I'm just gonna go into the woods and live as a hermit for the rest of my life. As I always should. Spence Hills. What was that? 25.81%? What does that mean? Wait, I just realized, what is the percentage? Is that somebody else did some damage or something? Huh. Interesting. Now we're right in the thick of it. Where no one will ever find me. I don't mean to not be to be avoiding people. It's just how I am. It's just how I am. This gas needs a fucking kit. Over here faster. Let's go to Cranberry, dude. Let's fucking go to Cranberry Town. And get some cranberries. Ugh. Sounds like a party. Have some like chocolate blueberry flavored cranberry things with me. I could eat those when I go into Cranberry. Just really get into the spirit of Cranberry. You know? You can't just half ass cranberry, dude. You gotta go all in. All in for those cranberries. Okay. Slightly west. This way. Even though I'm sure the safe zone will fucking appear halfway across the map when it changes. But I'd like to be in a town. Ugh. I mean, I guess I could have stayed in Pleasant Valley. It wasn't feeling very pleasant when I was over there, so. I'm more of a Cranberry man than a Pleasant Valley town, man. Let's be honest. I know what I want. I know what I like. I like me some cranberries. Denmark? Oh, no, Denmark. I thought the fucking country Denmark killed somebody. That's gonna be insane. Imagine a whole country banding together just to murder someone. Everyone's doing something. I'm not doing anything. These people are being so productive with their murder. Gas is advancing more. Oh shit, I need to be going more. Well, good thing I didn't stay in Pleasant Valley. Like, it's fucking out of the thing. Let's go east? Is that what it is? Yeah, east. Oh, Cranberry just got knocked out of the safe zone. That's too bad, dude. I was really looking forward to some cranberries. Not today, I guess. Is my chat scrolled? 1 second. Check. I guess. This is going to be awkward. Oh, well. Fuck it. There we go. Okay. Like that. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. More east. More easterly. No, like, little animals either out here. Just, like, really lonely. No, like, little deer for me to shoot or anything. It's a sad time. It truly is. Fuck. I didn't even mean this round to turn out this way. It just did. I was, like, trying to chase after people. They just disappeared. Fucking Houdini'd my ass. Now here I am just fucking chasing after the safe zone for the rest of my life. Like a fucking loser. Like a fucking loser. Is there a way to view a scoreboard? Is there a score? No. See anything. It'd be kind of cool to see like who has the most kills and stuff. See who's gonna kill me. Essentially, what I mean. Who has the most highest probability of murdering my ass? Extremely moist. Heck yeah. Deliciously moist. Oh, can I get on top of this mountain? Fuck yeah, I'm gonna do it, dude. I'm gonna sit on top of a mountain. That's what I'll waste away. I'll waste away on top of a mountain. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. I'm going to... Whoa. I thought I heard somebody. Nah, couldn't be. I'm all alone. There are no people here. That's ridiculous. Nobody else exists but me. Everybody knows that. Hopefully I'm not in the... It's possible I am, but I don't think I am in the toxic zone. Somebody's choked on toxic gas. No. Stay away from the gas. Not the gas. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck you! He only took 3 damage from that shot in the back of the head. What the fuck? Oh, my body's floating away. No, catch it. No, my body. My body was like a little red balloon, dude. Floating into the sun. Shit. So spooky. Well, damn. It's always really anticlimactic when I die on a long round like that. Just like, oh, I'm just gonna try to shoot this guy. Okay, yep. Didn't work out. Didn't work out. Oh, nice. All my scores are under 100 now. Okay, now let's try to get them all under 50. I actually don't want that. I want all my kills, all my scores to have a kill on them. That's what I really want. Don't really care about getting low numbers in terms of survival. I just want those kills, dude. I want those hot kills. Oh, the policeman. Hello, policeman. Black policeman? That's like a fucking oxymoron. Maybe not. Ugh. I kind of want to be a girl, dude. Girls have smaller hitboxes, probably. Okay, maybe not, but... You never know. They're sexy. They look like shit. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, look how fucking sexy they are. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, so fucking sexy. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, so sexy. Oh, my gosh. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. Sex. Oh, it's hot. Oh, shit. Punch in the tits. Punch him right in the fucking tits, dude. Oh, fuck yeah. Get away from this bitch. My bitch, dude. This is my fucking punching bitch. It's like a punching bag, except for a punching bitch. No, come back here. What the fuck you think you're doing? You are my bitch. No, you fucking my punching bitch. I know who you are. I know who you are. I'll follow you to the ends of the earth. Damn, there they go. A raincoat, man. It's got no pants on. Nope, you don't really need pants, let's be honest. Pants are for fucking losers. I don't know how I just got carried to the end of the helicopter, but okay, I'll take it. Oh, damn it. Get me up there. Oh, my God, up there. Oh, don't I deserve it? Haven't I worked hard enough? Ah, fuck. That person just died. Shit. Get serious there on the training field. It's fucking serious. You don't want none of that. That's where I get most of my actions on the training field. The rest of the game's kind of like, eh. But that's where it really goes down. There's a cop car right there. I mean, somebody else is going to be coming for this too. Fuck it. It's my cop car now, bitch. I'm getting that cop car. No, I'm fucking getting that cop car. Oh, shit. That didn't work out very well. Nice. Oh, okay. And get that car car. Nice, dude. Burr, 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 burr. I want to get out and load my pistol so I can murder people with it when I hop out. Be kind of sick. There we go. Load my pistol real quick. Nobody attacked me, okay. We're chill. I would like to get like a splatter spree. Vehicular manslaughter, dude. That'd be pretty sick. That's my dream goal. It's so rare to get a cop car, though. I'm not sure how to operate it. Oh shit! Tried to kill me, dude! Fucking jealous, dude. Stop being so jealous. Just because I got a sweet ass cop car and you don't. Doesn't mean you gotta fucking shoot me. Oh man. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, that's not good up there. That's dangerous. It's a dangerous zone. Woo! Shit. Oh yeah, dude. Fuck yeah. Where's the safe zone? Oh, I'm pretty much in it. Okay. I'm trying to look for people, but damn, it's hard to see them. I'm basically just driving around wasting gas. That's all I'm good at. All I'm good for. I'm just patrolling the street. I'm trying to fucking clean up the streets. Okay, I'm a good cop. I do good cop things. I need to go east, not south. Fuck! Fuck! That thing was actually really hard to aim. Like, it wasn't, like, turning. Like, it was just, like, staying straight, and I was trying to move it to the side, and it wouldn't go. Yeah. Shooting things in this game is difficult. Also, shooting things while being mentally handicapped is difficult. Living a life with autism isn't as easy as you'd think it would be. Anything else? No, just the same shit. Okay, cool. I don't think I got anything else. I think that's about it. That was a good cop car run, though. I feel that was a solid run. I'll take that. Yeah, I've been trying to think of like other multiplayer games I can play on the weekend. I don't know. I keep thinking like maybe like Call of Duty or something. Think about it for next weekend. I'll probably be playing something different. I'll just have to decide what that'll be. Okay. Shit, that went from like 1300 to 110. Interesting, so I just got like left out of every match then, eh? Nice. Cool, yeah, don't fucking put me in a match now, I don't serve it. You're right, you're fucking right. I'll just be over here jerking myself off. There we go. The toxic gas gets stronger as the match goes on. Like, it'll kill you faster. Interesting. Whoa. Enforcer beam. Oh, what the fuck? You took that from me. What does a green Z mean? Are these things I'm actually keeping? Carrying. Where? Oh, there it is. Maybe I'll put some of these on. Get rid of my Crocs. Unflattering footwear. Reasonable comfort. What does it look like? How do I look? Damn it. Am I gonna like the way I look? I don't know. I wanna know, dude. I wanna know if I like the way I look. Gentleman's Warehouse. Let's go back to first person. Fuck that third person, dude. That's for plebs. Everybody knows that. Okay. X marks the spot, so that's where I'll be landing. Is there gonna be an airplane here? I'll take a fucking airplane any day. Any fucking day. I don't like getting police cars, though. It's too much pressure. Everybody wants one, and if I get one, I generally die pretty quickly, so... just not a good idea. Whoa, shit! That's intense. I got a friend over here somewhere. I don't like friends. Open door. Damn it. Ooh, helmet. Thank you. A knife. Cool. Think that guy's gonna come over here? Hang out with me? Nice. Got that bitch. So my record is 2 kills, so let's try to get over that if I can. Probably not going to, let's be honest. Let's keep our goals low, but, you know, we can try. Make the attempt to get over that 2-kill hump. Fuck. Oh, I'd love to Molotov somebody. That'd be awesome. Where did that guy go? He was shooting at people. He, like, peace out? Damn, four, die, come on, you kidding me? He doesn't die from that. Wow, you ass, you shit ass, shitty ass. Damn it. It's practice, we're just practicing. Hopefully tomorrow I can get home early and like actually get a longer stream in. The Twin Z one. My streams so far have been just an hour long, and this one will also be an hour long, so not the best. Damn, I totally thought I was gonna kill that guy because he was like missing all over the place. I was fucking nailing him with my shotgun even though I was far away. Oh well, you can dream. That's all we can do, really. Can't accomplish anything, just dreaming. That's all I'm good for. Oh wait, you can fucking put skins on weapons? Oh, that's cool. Make you stand out more. That's cool. I like that. I like standing out more. People being able to see me more. Whoa. messing around with a pistol. They have no skins for that? Okay. Kuromo Dragon. I want to be like Hanzo. What are these fucking CSGO? What is this CSGO? Okay. Emotes. Oh. Oh shit. I'm trying to emote. I'm emoting. Can I keep doing that? Options. Ah, damn it, I can't. Well. No, none of them are set. Shit. Well. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. But I think ideally on these like multiplayer streams I'd start doing like viewer submitted music or some shit. I think that would be good. So maybe I might start. Why am I in third person again? What the fuck? Oh, did I accidentally pop out into third person somehow? Oh well. I'm going straight down, but there's nothing down here. Shit, this is dangerous. I need weapons. Weapons. Well, straight down it is. Fuck it. But yeah, I might start playing music of my own. Just to accompany these. Because there's not really that big of a reason not to. Because I'm doing pretty much the same thing all the time. Look at my wrinkly knuckles. Fuck yeah. Why is my score only 500? What's wrong with me? I got a low-ass score. Male prostitute 7. He's my favorite. I just wonder if any of these people in my games are like popular streamers or something. Alex. Isn't that guy a fucking Halo Pro? Old Halo Pro. Alex though. Lethal. What's spelled in the stupid way? Ooh, gun. I got a gun. I'ma do shit with my gun. I'm gonna kill people in the face. If I can. That's mine now. I'm fucking green armor man. Better believe. Better be afraid. I gotta check it out. Wow. I'm really fucking far away. I gotta get on the move right now. Or I'm gonna die. I got my pistol. That's all I need. That's all I ever need. Oh, I'm down my cranberry. I just realized. It's awesome. Yeah, I think. Oh, man. Just wish I had more time between work and streaming and just fucking everything else. Just, I don't have no time to be playing, to practicing these multiplayer games. That fucking lethal guy is doing really well. I think it might be that X-Pro. Because I think with the... No, I mean, I guess maybe it doesn't work that way. I was going to say with the Twitch, like, icon, I think it means it's, like, verified on like, Twitch. Like, it's, like, connected. So you'd think it would be the same guy, but I could be wrong. Like a dude. There better not be any dudes out here. Fucking nobody come out here. In my house. I'm taking this tan military backpack with me. Nobody gonna stop me. Oh! Face mask. Perfect. And this. Oh shit, a fanny pack, dude. Damn, I'm set for life. Yeah, I gotta get moving. I forgot. Do 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 boo do boo do. Do do boo. Pokemon. Sorry if this stream is a little bit boring. I'm kind of enjoying myself, just kind of like relaxing, but I suppose it's probably a little bit boring. Maybe I will just play some. Well, I guess this. I'm gonna end the stream after this match, probably. Yeah. But tomorrow, when I stream this, I'll play some music. Some, like, faint music in the background. Just, you know, add a little bit more interest. Make a little bit more. Yeah, I don't know. Not incredibly boring. That'd be nice. Probably. .38? Seems like a really weird caliber. Because I know .308, like... Huh. Yeah, well. White girl juice. That's nasty. That's fucking nasty. I just feel so bad these matches. I'm just like fucking by myself, just jerking off. Oh, that one's called Humperdinck Reserve. That's amazing. There's a lot of places on here that I haven't even been to, like Misty Peak Reservoir. I don't think I've been up there at all. Or down by like Vashan's Peak. Like the corners of the map. Salty Tear Lake. That's kind of fucking awesome. I like it. Oh shit, a cop car? You think he'll see me? Might add some excitement to my life. You think he sees me? Yeah, he does. Shit, 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 shit. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. I'm invincible. Use. Oh, cool. I can put this stuff on. Oh shit! How do you see me? Oh, it is fucking Alex Thol Lethal. I swear that's gotta be the fucking guy. I don't know. I could be wrong. Shit, should I? Nah, I think that'll be it. I think I'll call it there. But eh, fuck. Ending on a bad note. I got found. Found by a cop car. That's never happened to me before. Usually when I'm running to the safe zone, nobody fucking finds me. I'm just like lonely running forever. Hours of running. Running and running and running. Yeah, I'll just end the streams. Yeah, I think. Okay. Exit. Exit. Oh, there it goes. Okay. So yeah, thanks for anybody who watched. Sorry, it was kind of a boring stream. Kind of a mellow stream. But, you know, that's just how it is. But yeah, I'll stream again tomorrow. Maybe it'll be a little bit more exciting. So yeah, see me later.